The value that I am trying to spread through this project and through how I live my life is the idea of sustainability, but also awareness of our impact on this planet. My name is Oluseyi Smith. I'm a two-time Olympian, and I'm currently an IOC Young Leader living in Ottawa, Ontario. I got into running probably, I would say, in grade two or three when I was in elementary school. There was an opportunity to join the track team, and I happened to be just naturally good at it. Being one of the best in the world, it made me just want to continue doing that at the highest level. I was in the Olympic final, came in third, fastest race of all time. A lot of pride for Canada, only to find out we were disqualified 10 minutes later. My project with the International Olympic Committee is called Racing to Zero YYC. The purpose of my project is to make local track events more environmentally friendly, more sustainable, from a plastic, transportation, and other aspects of sustainability. What triggered in my mind at the grassroots level compared to the Olympic level wasn't what I experienced as an athlete at the Olympic level. I wasn't really thinking about, as at least me personally, I wasn't thinking about how many water bottles do I see. But as a volunteer in sport with my National Olympic Committee, I saw and better understood what the IOC was doing for sustainability, how they were tracking and measuring things I was oblivious to as an athlete. And then when I saw at the grassroots level how nothing was doing, that was the key trigger where I said, at the very least, if we do half of what the IOC is doing at the top level, we can make a massive impact at the grassroots level. The problem I'm trying to solve with Racing to Zero YYC is a lack of understanding and measurement when it comes to sustainability at local meets. And we address that through checklists, installing fountains, and educating the people who attend the meets all about sustainability. A long-term dream for our project would be to scale it beyond just track and field, but across all Olympic sports and even non-Olympic sports, and have a system where every country, every sport, every club has somebody say, this is our carbon footprint. This is how much carbon dioxide equivalent tons we're emitting. This is how much plastic we are consuming. Just having that measurement would be amazing, because once you can measure things, then it's very easy to make the next step. What I would say to all young athletes and potential young leaders trying to take a similar path is, don't be apathetic. Don't feel like there's nothing you can do. Do something, doesn't matter how small it is, but we all should try and make our communities a little bit better. If everybody could do just something, we would all be much, much better. And the IOC has given me and people like me the opportunity to make the world a better place. And that's the key. I want to make sure everyone knows that we all have a part to play, and it can be very, very small based on your level of commitment.